pray, Lord. We're so grateful, a heart full of thanks for your great love towards us, Father. Your love is amazing. Your faithfulness, Father God. Lord, and your love is immeasurable, Father God. Thank you. Holy Lord, we desire to be in your presence. Because in your presence there's peace and joy, Father God. We have everything. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God, for all the blessings we received 2023. And Lord, we also give it thank you in advance for what we are going to receive, Father God, in 2024. As we declare this year to be the year of the favor of the Lord. And starting today, O Father God, you are ready, shower us your blessings. And we declare this year for Jose family, we're going to experience divine breakthrough. Throughout the year, O Father God, we're going to experience things we haven't experienced before. We claim it, Father God, because nothing is impossible to the Lord. You are the source of our strength. You are our hope. Father God, Lord, you are our life. Once again, Lord, thank you, Lord, for the blessings you have given to us. Again, this year, that we are able to give because you have given to us. Thank you for all this, Lord, money that we have collected, Lord, that we continue to invest for the extension of your kingdom. Lord, not only in this place, but throughout the world, Father God. Lord, going to give us your strength to serve you more, Father God. This another year of service, another year of heartfelt dedications for your glory. And also this time, Father God, we are about, Lord, to partake this bread and wine for your communion, Father God. Prepare our hearts, search our hearts, Father God, that truly, Father God, we might be worthy to partake this bread and wine, Lord. That, Lord, as we partake, Lord, this bread and wine, Father God, communion this morning, may it bring healing and strength, Lord, for all of us. Lord, truly, Lord, that we will continue to serve you with all our heart, with all our soul, with all our mind, Lord, with all our strength, in Jesus' name. Amen. For those who are ready, yes. Stand up as the pastors, elders, and pastors distribute the elements.
Oh,
suffering and dying. We remember His suffering, His sacrifice that brought life and prosperity upon us, that give us strength. And for those wounds and stripes He received on that cross, we claim and we declare we receive our healing as well. In Jesus' name, shall we take it? So we lift up the wine. As we lift up this wine, we remember in which the Lord pour out His precious blood on our behalf as payment or ransom for all our sins. Without shedding of the blood, there's no remission, there's no forgiveness. But thanks be to God. Thanks to Jesus. He poured out His own precious blood that we may receive forgiveness, new life, eternal life, abundant life. In Jesus' name, shall we do it. Can take our seat.